Leading up to TakeOver was incredibly personal and emotional for you. How are you feeling now?
Leading up to TakeOver, I meant every word I said. That girl is tougher than nails. I almost just want to bump her through the mat. But if I know Dakota, I know this isn't over.
I wanted to get your thoughts real quick on Kaylee Ray coming out and stealing some of your spotlight.
Kaylee Ray. I have been waiting on that girl to make the trip across the pond. I know all about her and her NXT UK title run. What was it, 600 plus days as champion? I'll tell KLR the same thing I've told every other woman on this roster. It makes no difference to me who steps up. Get in line, cut the line, take another man by it. You could be doing...
See, that's where you're wrong, Cumbria.
There's a difference.
I'm the difference. I don't wait in line. They open up the velvet rope and I just walk on in.
So you don't have to be worried about your little friend kicking you in the face or Kaylee Ray stealing your spotlight. I'll take your shine and championship for the process.